It's been more than 5 years since Santa Fe voters decided to have instant runoffs, a system to improve the election process in the capital city. With the voters' decision, the city charter was amended, but still, no changes. News 13's Matt Grubbs is live in our Santa Fe bureau with the reasons why. Matt?
Well, this voting took place back in 2008, Jessica. City voters decided that instant voting or ranked choice voting was the way they wanted to go. It's designed to ensure that nobody gets elected to city office without securing at least 50% of the vote.
Right now, it is the candidate that receives the most votes. If in ranked choice voting, if a candidate does not receive 50% plus one vote, then it would go to a ranked choice vote.
There are a few cities that are experimenting with this right now. San Francisco, Oakland, and Minneapolis, which actually made the video that you're seeing right now. A ranked choice ballot means you vote for your first choice candidate, and then you rank your second and your third choices. Until a candidate gets more than half the vote, the last place person is eliminated, and then their second and third place votes are reassigned. The problem here in New Mexico is that voting machines used by cities can't handle ranked choice ballots. Every machine used by a city in the state is maintained by a county clerk who can only get voting machines from the Secretary of State. And that means it wouldn't only be expensive for Santa Fe to buy its own machines, it might be illegal, and that puts the city in a bind.
And the city's not able to buy its own machines, and the current state machines don't allow for ranked choice voting. So until either the legislation changes or the state procures machines that take ranked choice voting, we're in a holding pattern.
Now, a system like this, we mentioned there could be some cost savings. Cities like Albuquerque, which does have runoff elections, this would potentially save them millions of dollars. It also has the added benefit of saving voters from the barrage of campaign ads during those few weeks of the runoff election. Back to you.
Okay, Matt, the change Santa Fe voters approved in 2008 allows the city to wait until the equipment needed is available at a reasonable cost, which may be the reason the delay debate has not ended up in court.